Hello everyone, welcome to AutoShop Vietnam channel. Today, AutoShop Vietnam will introduce to you the specialized device to renew Honda Smart Keys named KYDZ. KYDZ device have different versions, and the version that AutoShop will introduce to you today in this video is the latest version with full options. Currently on sale at AutoShop Vietnam. You can refer to the list of functions of this version at the end of the video. Now I will introduce to you the function Renew the two-button smart key for the Honda brand having part codes K12, K59, K66, the type of smart keys having shape like this. The only way to be able to renew for this type of smart keys is that you need to connect directly to the main of smart key. You can't renew by frequency as usual. Please note that not all versions of KYDZ have renew function for this type of smart key. Only some paid versions have. So if you own a version that haven't support for renewing K12 or K59 smart key, you can contact the seller to upgrade, or you can contact AutoShop Vietnam via the hotline number below to own the full option version of KYDZ. To renew this smart key, you first need a cable. One end connect with the device, and one end connect with this small circuit. When you buy the device, there will be two cables that are almost the same. You need to choose the cable that can fit this circuit. As I said before, to renew this smart key, you need to connect the wire directly to the main of smart key. You remove the plastic cover. Select motor, special. If any version has an image of K12 smart key, it means that version supports renew for K12. If not, you need to upgrade the device. Select K12. The device screen displays the connection diagram. You will connect to 4 ports as instructed. You can plug the pin or solder directly. Currently, AutoShop Vietnam sells a set of holder like this. If you often have to renew this type of smart keys like this, you can contact us to own them. You put the main of the key into this holder. And note that it must be entered in the correct direction. Then you put it until it fits with the hole. Connect the wire with the other end of the cable, that means the small circuit. Please note that you need to plug in the correct direction. When you buy this holder set, there is no items like this and you need to make by yourself. After finished connection, you press and hold the holder in this position. On the device screen, select Renew. The device show write success, so you finish renew process for the Honda 2-button smart key. Here are the functions of phone options version of KYDZ device now being sold at Auto Shop Vietnam. For consultation and order, please contact the WhatsApp hotline number. Thank you for watching our video. Please like, subscribe our channel and click the bell icon to get the new video update. Hope to see you in the next one. Goodbye.